Hey everybody, it's Matt from The House, and you know, we got a lot of good products from all of our companies, but in this video, we're gonna show you just a few of our favorites for the 2021 season from Never Summer. Let's check these things out. All right, for all you diehard snowboarders out there, I think you'll pretty much agree that Never Summer pretty much killed it when they named their company. I mean, Never Summer, it sounds like it's snowing all the time, which is a dream for those, for you guys and girls out there that just love to ride and would love to ride year round. All right, so for park boards, we're gonna check out the Peacemaker. Really cool thing about Never Summer is that their park boards are really high-end park boards, so they actually ride really, really well as all mountain boards as well. I've been on some of their softer boards and rode them in powder, and I wouldn't choose it to be my powder board, but not bummed to ride it in powder. So they've got some things about them that actually make them perform a little bit better outside of the park than your average park board. But right off the bat, the Peacemaker. This is Dylan Alito. This is basically, it's kind of his model. If you hadn't checked his part out in the new 32 video, pretty insane. He's obviously riding this thing in the street, and then you can take it, you know, anywhere else you want as well. So what Dylan wanted to do is he wanted to have a nice, you know, soft, easy feel, but obviously lots of spring and pop. So how they're doing that is the profile on this one, they're actually doing a rocker in the middle, and then they're actually doing the ripsaw camber, which is a little bit more camber in the nose and tail than their traditional boards. And that basically helps give the board a little bit more spring, a little bit more pop. Also in and out of your turns, it's giving you that extra, when you're twisting the board torsionally, it's giving you a little bit of push in and out of your turns too without having to actually stiffen up the board. And then also for that extra spring and pop, as if that wasn't enough, they're doing their carbon layup where they're doing basically these strips here in the nose, pretty wide too, from the bindings to the tips. Just enough so that, again, the board can stay soft torsionally and nice and smooth. But when you go to load that tail up, or if you're loading the nose up, either way, you're gonna get a lot of return when you go to pop this thing off the snow. Another thing that's pretty cool on all Never Summer boards, they do P-TEX sideballs. They've been doing that for a long time. If you've ever seen a board broken, you'll notice that the base of the board rarely ever breaks. It's because the P-TEX is super strong material. Also, it flexes with the board really well too. So when they use it as a sidewall material, it does the same thing. When it gets colder, the board doesn't really get stiffer, but it's also super, super durable and just adds to that extra durability of the board. So if you like mobbing the park all day long, but this is gonna be your only board for riding the rest of the mountain, great, great option from the Never Summer line. All right, next up for all mountain boards, we're gonna check out the Proto Synthesis. So if you're familiar with Never Summer and their lineup, the Proto Type 2, it's always one of their best-selling boards every single year. And this is no different from any other year. This is kind of the evolved form of the Proto. It's that all-mountain, go-anywhere, do-anything board. You can ride it in the park, you can ride it in the powder, ride it wherever you want. One of the big upgrades that they did in this year is it's got a little bit of a new shape compared to the Protos of past, but they're actually doing their Shockwave camber. So this board is still a rocker-dominant board where it is rocker in the middle, so you get that nice, easy, catch-free feel, but they're doing more camber than they've ever done in the nose and tail. So it's getting those tips really, really close to the snow. So when you go and put this thing on edge, boom, you're on edge right away. But also by adding that extra camber in the nose and tail, we're getting super, super spring. We're getting super, super push in and out of your turn. So just makes it a little more aggressive and a little more effortless for the rider. We're also doing the carbon recluse, which is that web that goes underneath your foot here. And it's basically just making the board, one, it's making your bindings feel like they're a little bit wider, adding some stability to the board, but you're also adding a little spring and pop. You're giving something you can load up when you go to, you know, send this thing off a jump, or even just eyeing it off of the flat snow. They're also doing their carbon X in the middle of the board. When you're going edge to edge, it's giving you that extra push in and out of your turns, helping to make it so it's nice and aggressive in and out of your turns. And then also they have their dampening plate in the middle as well. So since the middle of the board is that part of the board that's touching the snow and has the most pressure on it most of the day, it's basically a dampening plate that's gonna help absorb those vibrations. Just help the board hold a little bit better of an edge too, all day long. Of course, you got P-TEX sidewall, centered base, all the standards on most of the summer boards. But if you want that one board that you can literally do everything on, and you like nice or like that nice aggressive, quick feel, Protosynthesis, hands down, one of the best boards in their lineup. All right, last up for free ride boards. Check out this beast. So this is the Never Summer Westbound, and this is the drag-free model. It is an extra wide version, which is pretty cool. They have a couple boards in the lineup where they actually do that drag-free. So you got your regular widths, your wide widths, and then again, they do also do drag-free, which is for those guys that just say, I don't want my toes hanging off at all, and I really don't care how slow the board is from edge to edge. I want that easy, smooth feel, but most importantly, I want maximum float, and I want maximum carve on this thing without worrying about your toes or heels even coming close to the snow. So some of the cool features on this board, the Westbound is basically, it's a directional shape. It's for that guy that just wants to ride everywhere, but probably never ever goes in the park. A little bit stiffer, and then the rocker profile on this one is pretty cool. So we're actually doing the rocker in the middle still, but then in the tail, we've got more camber, and then in the nose, we actually have a little less camber. And what that's doing basically is it's making the board tail a little bit quicker. When you go in and out of your turns, it's really pushing you in and out of your turns. It's also sticking that tail down in the snow. The other thing that's nice about it too is that on the nose, it's a little, you know, a little easier. So you're gonna get with that extra length on the nose, and obviously with this board, the extra width, you're gonna get the whole board to float a little bit higher as well. They are doing their carbon recluse, and this one actually goes from your feet out to your tips. And that's basically there to help keep your tips a little stiffer on both sides, basically. So this board isn't gonna mush on you when you get in deep snow. You're actually gonna have that nice sturdy feel. It's gonna raise it up on top of the snow. P-TEX sidewall, standard in pretty much every single Never Summer board. And then they're also doing, they have a carbon V in this one, and they're actually doing two of them, and they're both in the tail and also in the nose here too. So pretty cool. It's basically transferring your energy from your bindings out towards your contact points, also making those tips nice and sturdy, and giving you a little bit more zing and a little bit more pop, you know, if you are sending it off some jumps and stuff too. So again, you just wanna ride powder, you wanna ride, groomers, just not ride so much in the park, this thing is your go fast, dig hard machine. All right, thanks for checking out our favorite boards from Never Summer for the 2021 season. Obviously, the whole line from Never Summer is awesome, and you can see it on our website, thehouse.com. If you got any questions about these boards or any of the boards, leave us a comment down below. We're on there every day, you know, trying to answer your questions, trying to find you the gear that's gonna fit you the best. Also like and subscribe, get that bell on so you find out when the new videos pop up. And definitely get out and ride. Any day riding is a good day riding. A lot of other, damn it. Now I gotta clean up all this friggin' snow.